We lost a lot this year, but we got some memories which can still keep us alive.